For Islam to inspire, it needs people to be inspired. It is actually up to us to look for the inspiration, to nurture the inspiration, and to demonstrate that inspiration to others. So holy texts of any sort don't move on their own. It's us interacting with them and bringing them to life through our own thinking, our concerns and our actions.